Still over 10 minutes.
I was going to say, Glenn, some of the disposals just in that little package of play, missing their marks by a long way.
Seebeck from behind wins it down. Bootsma, a clearing kick to the members' wing. Coming out in front, Pavlich through his hands and then gives away the free kick. In fact, South Fremantle get the free kick.